One of the original events produced by the 500 Festival in 1957, the 500 Festival Parade is now broadcast in front of 1 million viewers.
You're talking about a parade that's going to be nationally and locally televised, that's going to feature celebrities from around the world, all the drivers that are in the race, really right on par with Macy's Day and Tournament of Roses Parade right downtown in Indianapolis.